This is the video for Digital IC Trainer. With this video, you are able to understand some basic gates, flip-flops, even a divider circuit. Everything that you need to understand these circuits are available on this board. So let me take you to the briefing about the components on this board and what are the different features that you can get. There are 8 output LEDs. These are the 8 output LEDs which are connected by a 245, which is a hex buffer with which are pulled up by these resistances. So these output LEDs are mentioned as from D7 to D0 for seeing the output of any of these ICs. To see if these ICs is working or not, just connect one of this switch to one of this LED and turn it on. If this glows, then this means that this LED is working. Coming on to the next section is a binary to BCD converter. This binary to BCD converter works on the simple principle that any binary data, 4-bit binary data that you give on these points mentioned as A, B, C and D will be displayed on this FND. This FND is a full numeric display. For example, if you consider this bit as the MSB, this bit as the LSB, and if you get 0010 on these lines, then you will get 2. Then this FND will go, this, this, this.